Hi there, I'm Barbie Van Horn, and this is Finding Fine Chocolate. You can find me at findingfinechocolate.com. You've probably already found me if you're watching this. Today I want to talk about chocolates, as in fine chocolates, confections like this. And the reason I bring this up is the colors. Look at these brilliant colors, these oranges, these reds, these yellows, even look at this purple. I think it's a lavender chocolate. Green and yellow, and then these designs on top of this. How do they get those on there? I used to be a little hesitant to eat chocolates like this because I was worried about the food coloring or whatever they might be using and that it might be bad for me, and how do they get those designs on there? Until I learned that this is all cocoa butter. It's colored cocoa butter, so it's okay to eat, and it's not going to lend a lot of flavor, but to a chocolate, adding extra cocoa butter is always a good thing, in my opinion. So that's how they get the colors in chocolates like this. I hope you've enjoyed this short little education on the colors on chocolates. Join me next time. Barbie Van Horn, Finding Fine Chocolate.